Here I am starting a new series for absolute beginners for Laravel 8 version. For that I have to open my terminal and we need to go to application folders. Inside I have an installed map. Inside the map you will go to stdocs. Inside the stdocs you need to run a command to create project for Laravel. A simple composer command, create slash, you call it minus. Here you will see prefer dist Laravel slash Laravel, and here you can put any name for your project. I am putting here Laravel. Install it. It will take few minutes and it will be done. I'm not skipping any time of my video because I want to show you everything. Okay, that's why I'm putting here full video without any edit. Okay, here installing all packages. We are trying to install Laravel 8.4.3 version. Okay, I will try to cover few things, for example installation and Jetstream. Jetstream is new feature in Laravel 8. Okay, I will teach you one by one. After Jetstream, we will go to create factory for dummy data. We will insert some dummy users. Okay, after the factory I will show you new maintenance mode in Laravel 8 with secret code. Okay, we are almost done. Here I will run a command php artisan serve to start a your server, just simply. Okay, let him complete. I'm not skipping anything. If you have any question, please put comment below. Okay, it's downloading all vendors and its environments. I will try to show you PHP Tinker also. Okay, that will show you factory. Okay, we are done now. Now I will open PHP artisan serve. I think I am inside stdocs, not my project. Cd Laravel. Now here PHP artisan serve. Now you can open this. Okay, it started. Go to your browser, paste here, and you will see your new Laravel 8 version. Now I will focus on my login and register functionality with Jetstream. Jetstream, you know, is new concept in Laravel 8. For that, first of all, I will open my text editor VS Code and set workplace my new folder Laravel 8. It's called stdocs inside Laravel 8. Add workplace added in my VS Code. Open terminal. Here you will try to run Jetstream. For that composer you need require I need to install Laravel Jetstream, and here you can say live something, everything. For that, just put here, it will reload the package composer repos with package information. Just wait a minute. Okay, after this we need to insert some commands. I will show you in here Jetstream. Here is Jetstream. It's official. It's Jetstream. Let me Google it. Laravel Jetstream. In the official site, we have done with this installation command. Now we have to enter this command, or you can go for Teams. I will show you what is Teams. Let me see, is complete. Yeah, it's successfully complete. Now here you will see PHP artisan Jetstream install. You can see, you can copy also, but I'm not going to copy. It's live here, and here is Teams. You can see it's double dash and Teams. Now migration corrected successfully. You need to you can try this also. I am going to live here. After installing, you have to put this to install your UI for Vue.js, React.js. It's up to you. Just run this command, then finally PHP artisan migrate. But before migrate, you have to connect your Laravel with PHP MySQL. Here I have to create a new database, call it Lara8. Just go to your project, your environment file. I am on Mac. I have to put it 888 and 9. Database is Lara8. Password also root. And I'm done. Now you can copy this, paste here, install it. Let me see, it's empty database. We need to create a table by commands. Okay, but before that, just complete this installing your user interface files like a theme, profile, edit password, something. It's few seconds completing. Just final command, your PHP artisan migrate, that will create your table in your database. Okay, yeah, and your application will able to login register user quickly with help of Jetstream. Let's complete this. I'm not skipping, that's why it's taking time. I'm not edit any video. Okay, almost done. Okay, here is view template compiler running command. All your user interface corrected successfully. Just finalize the command. It's building component. After the login register, I will create some fake user with factory. But before that, I will add one user with my name Hardeep Singh is real user. Yeah, you can say it admin. Now time to run your migrate command. Okay, everything is okay. PHP artisan migrate. It will create your table inside your database. Yeah, it's done. Refresh your database. Here is your tables. And refresh your application. You will able to see here login register. Go to register because I am new here. Put your name, email, and session password. Anything, not doesn't matter. Register. Okay. Here your new Laravel. Before I go ahead, I want to show you settings. It's profile. Inside the profile, you can change your name, like if anything you can change, and you notice name change in top also. Here you can change your password also and enable your, you know, is two-factor. Okay, and log out from other side and put your message. Yeah, you can change your password and you can enable two-factor password. Here you can just scan the QR code, or you can recover this, use this recover code. Okay, for now I am just disable it. Log out from other browsers with password, it will done. Okay, delete account, you know that. Now go to second setting is team setting. Now team setting, just put here hard team, it's a simple name. Okay, save it with team name, and here you can put email of user and select its role. Is user is admin or user is editor, and save it. But before that you have to put email, but you can see we have only one user. For that I will insert some user with library or factory fake accounts. Okay, go to your editor, open terminal, clear. Yeah, here you can put php artisan tinker. Here put user is table name or model name. Here you can see model folder have users. Here factory function. Inside factory function you have to put count, how many users you need to create. I need four, and the last create function, enter. Okay, factory, I think I have to put two column. Now you can see I have enter four user. Copy any email address to make your team. Put here. In the other hand, you can see your users. Here is your four other user. I am putting any user email and select editor. Add. Now you can see team member. This is team member name, and this is your photo. If I am enter email which not exist, let me check. We are unable to find this register, so you have to put email which already exist. Here put it. Now you can see. Yeah, now next functionality. I want to show you maintenance mode. Now I want to show you maintenance mode with introduced in Laravel 8 with secret code. It's new feature. For that, open your code editor, VS Code, and run a command php rpc. This put secret. Any digit you can put here, for example 12000, anything. Now application under maintenance mode, open your application, reload. Now no one can access this dashboard, any link inside this. No login, no register. Let me show you. Done page accessible. To make it accessible to any secret user, just put your secret code 2000. Now you can see I can access my dashboard and my profile, anything I can access. For example, new user enter. Open your application. Let me copy this URL, open this, and it's in this. No one can access this without code. Put your code. Now it's accessible to anyone with this secret code. For example, user enter. I process here is 503 error. I hope now you understand this maintenance mode. So I am going to PHP application up. Site is live for everyone. Yes, load, and you can see.